So while Luca was a paranoid pussy, Dario was playing a Mr. Tough Guy act. Motherfucker actually called me up and told me where he's gonna be. You believe that shit? What a stupid prick. He's holed up with a bunch of loyal dumb fucks. Go knock the dust off him.
Can I get a new vehicle out in River Row?
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Fucking demise!
Shut him now! It's your
time, boy. Got a shallow grave?
Long live!
Cry for your mama.
Hunting's in our blood. So's whooping black ass.
Grab and cover.
There. Waste him.
I'm taking him out myself.
I see you.
You can have him when I'm done.
Battle, boys.
Run that monk. Dog.
Dog. Bitch. Got a hook.
So what, he's gone?
Now, y'all see what you can find.
Let's look this way.
Fall in, now. Jesus Christ!
Some bitch can't hide forever.
Find you, cocksucker. Believe that. Check the other side.
Let's try over there.
I say we try that area.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
You're here somewhere, I know it.
Me.
Ain't giving up that easy. This shit heal.
Huh?
Shit. Come try that on me, asshole. Putting him down. Fuck it. Let's have some fun.
We've been looking for you.
Chicken shit bolted. Here somewhere, I know it. Don't worry, everybody. I'll need this.
handle the last of that problem for you.
Oh. Shit. So it's really fucking over. God damn it.
You all right?
Yeah. It's just, means Joe's really dead. Good friend of mine. It's more like family. Me and him tried to do something big for this motherfucker named Leo Galante. Big shot with the commission. Anyways, it all went south and we got fucked. That's what you get for following orders, right? It was a couple of years there. I didn't know if Joe was alive or what.
When did you know?
Maybe 4 or 5 years after I got sent down here. I still had a little pull back home. I kept some feelers out. And when word comes back, one of the guys I saw drive off with Joe's running his mouth. Can't hold his liquor. And someone heard him going on about some loudmouth Leo wanted him to put down. Yeah, that same loudmouth cost this guy his front teeth and cracked one of his eye sockets.
Sounds like Joe didn't make it easy for him.
You're goddamn right. Ain't no one taking Joe Barbaro down without a fight. Joe managed to get loose. Was on the run for a while, went to Chicago, thinking a couple of guys up there would help him. Instead, they turned on him. Anyways, in the end, it went how it went. Beat the shit out of him, cut his fucking hands off. Smashed his face all to hell. When it was over, they didn't leave much for anybody to find.
You sure it was Joe?
If it wasn't him. If Joe was still alive, he would have found me by now. I feel like we really did right, thanks, Lincoln.